I burned your heart. I couldn't give you what you needed. It wasn't me who should make you happy. It wasn't I who should walk by your side and comfort you when you needed someone to. No, it wasn't I who should wake up each morning by your side, taste the coffee and the milk in the morning light. No, it wasn't me. It wasn't ours who should live in a house of love, a house of hope. Always encourage each other to grow. No, it wasn't us. I still think of you and wish you found happiness in a kiss. That the one who kisses you a fine, that she'll do anything, anything, anything to make you shine. You burned my heart. You couldn't give me what I wanted. Wanted you, but I just didn't know it. You touch my lips with your hello, a touch of love, and off we go into the night, not growing old. No, not growing. I still think of you and wish that you found stillness in that kiss, that all your dreams are coming true, and that the one who loves you now loves you better than I could. We burned our hearts. We couldn't open to the future. We scarred our souls with no goodbye.